All right, welcome back to MyRise. Last time we saw Amber Jackson, Ava Moreno lose the Women's Tag Team Championships. And Amber stayed loyal to Ava rather than turning on her. So let's see what's next.
Why did you want us to meet here? Where are we?
Yeah, so I got here early, went to the locker room, and Justine and Dewdrop were in there showboating and being insufferable. I don't know how things are with your aunt right now, but I figured it would be easier for all of us if we got ready in here instead.
Things are interesting with her, but thanks. I appreciate your looking out.
It's the least I can do. I got your back. Oh, and I have some good news. Something I bet will even make you feel better. We've been asked to go on tour with WWE.
Kind of.
Ava, we're always on tour.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Yes, but this time internationally. What's better to get your mind off everything than flying around the world, sports entertaining in new exciting locales? Plus, Dewdrop has championship responsibilities in the States, so she won't be coming.
Should have led with the Dewdrop thing. Let's do it.
The International Language of Friendship. Imagine Dewdrop actually ends up being on the tour. Well, there's that girl from 2K22.
Hola.
Hola yourself. And you are?
La cangrejita loca, luchadora extraordinaire, and the current Lucha Mágica champion. No big deal.
Pleased to meet you.
Oh, you're doing more than meeting me, por favor. My usual partners are injured, so I'm teaming up with you and Deva in a trios match tonight.
Trios match?
Oh, cool. That should be fun.
Glad to hear you're excited about it. I was kind of in a pinch.
Okay.
In a pinch. Get it? Because I'm a crab. Puns, am I right? Oh, kind of a fan of them. You'll get used to it.
All right, we're teaming up with the Lucha Lady from 2K22. Who are we facing?
Adios.
Alright, so it looks like this is an indoor arena, and here come Amber Jackson, Ava Moreno, and the Lucha Lady. All right, who are her partners? Looks like Queen Zelina. Someone who knows Amber Jackson well. Back from the Queen of the Ring. Queen's lead is so salty about what happened at Queen's Crown. It looks like your tag partner's Carmella. Let's get this match underway. Looks like Amber Jackson and Jody Garcia starting things off. And there goes Carmella. And so far, Garcia not putting up any sort of fight. And finally, get some offense. Starting with that reversal. I guess it is an indie wrestler versus the beast of WWE legend. Well, that happened to be Women's Tag Team Champion and TKO. There goes Queen Zelina. And immediately breaks it off. She was doing. She's trying to go after Ava Moreno. I think she desperately needs a tag. Selling again with a TKO. And there goes Carmella. What's next for these three?
great show tonight. You and Ava really know your way around the ring.
We had a lot of fun. Thanks for letting us mix it up with you.
Then how about Miga? You know the saying about Mikasa, and it certainly applies here. Our opponents started to temblar como un flan, and the chemistry between you and Ava, ay, perfección.
It's funny you say that, because we definitely didn't start out that way.
No?
We were at each other's throats at the beginning. Then we started tagging with each other. Slowly started to get along. My aunt still doesn't get it. She's convinced Ava is just using me. She wanted me to turn on Ava to jumpstart my singles career.
Ah, la gran traición.
¿Qué?
Betrayal.
Believe me, it happens here too.
Can be useful when done correctly. ¿Qué pasó? The timing wasn't right?
No. It's not that. I don't want to betray Ava. Her friendship means more to me than that. Despite how we started out,
that is rare. Partners and real friends. Well, I understand your connection more now. Anyway, where are you off to next?
Japan.
Ay, home of my nemesis. The Japanese spider crab.
Oh, is that a Japanese wrestler?
No, just a local delicacy. But last time I was in Japan, it gave me crazy indigestion.
Well, Ava overheard, and that can't be good. Because she already all overheard the first part. So he says they're no longer gonna be friends. Go with Amber Jackson and Ava Moreno. But it remains to be seen how they're going to get along. Because Ava Moreno thinks Amber's going to betray her. There comes Zoe Stark. tag partner Trish Stratus. Open tag partner is Nikita Lyons. Because they used to be tag partners. I guess team up for one night. Let's get this match underway. These two seemingly still on the same page. And just take it as though we saw it. To the corner. But what's this? Ava Moreno walking out of the match. This is now 2-on-1. She did it before. She can try to win another handicap match here. There goes Zoe. With the Justin Jammer. Could that be it? So we start bracing up. And sunset flag. Before she can get another move on her tag now. With me. way here. With a TKO. And just as soon as she got it off, Nikita back on the ground. Still winning the match despite the disadvantage. Wondering what the hell that was all about. I guess we're gonna find out. Shows a guy again. Alright, well, that's gonna be for this episode. We'll find out why she walked out next time. And yeah, that's pretty much all I've said.